just jealous of me, cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. Oh, meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, listen, I need you to focus. I need you to go dig deep in your mind, this is important. We are going to perform an experiment of the sorts. I'm going to have to ask you to bear with me for a moment. Now I need you to open your mind, your eyes, close them. You are now about to be placed under my hypnosis. For the next 4.5 minutes, we are going to explore into your mind to find out why you're so fucking jealous. Now why did they make you pippity caca poo poo? Psych, I'm kidding, I just wanted to see if you're still listening. Okay, now I need your undivided attention. Sir, I have a question. Why do I always sense this undeniable tension? From the moment that I enter into the room, it gets all quiet and whispered. Whenever there's conversation, why am I always mentioned? I've been dying to ask, it's been itching at me. Is it just because
you're just jealous of me? Cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. Oh, meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now I just flubbed a line. I was going to say something extremely important, but I forgot who or what it was. I fucked up. Psych, I'm kidding again, you idiot. No, I didn't. That's just what you wanted to hear from me, is that I fucked up, ain't it? But I can bust one take without looking at no paper. It doesn't take a bunch of takes on me to stand here in this booth all day for me to say the truth. Okay, you're drooling. You have tooth decay. Your mouth is open. You're disgusting. What the fuck you eat for lunch? A bunch of sweets or something? What? You munch a bunch of crunch and munch. Your tooth is rotten through the gum. Your breast stinks. Wanna chew some gum? Yes, I do. So what am I on? You, sir, are unchooserum. Marshall, I'm so jealous of you. Please say you won't tell nobody. I'd be so embarrassed. I'm just absolutely terrified that someone's gonna find out why I'm saying all these terrible, evil, and awful mean things. It's my own insecurity.
You're just jealous of me cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now we're going to conduct that experiment that we were talking about earlier, just to see what a fraud.